this crack will change the world. Beneath this fracture lies the beginning of something vast and irreversible. It begins here, in East Africa, a wound opening in the crust of time. Some say it will take millions of years. Others are not so sure. Because once you've seen what lies beneath, you'll never look at this planet the same way again. The rift, where the Earth begins to break. Beneath the African continent, something extraordinary is happening. A fracture in the Earth's crust, so vast, so ancient, that it could one day reshape the map of the world. Known as the East African Rift System, this immense scar stretches thousands of kilometers across the continent. It is not merely a crack, it is a living boundary, where tectonic forces pull the Earth apart, millimeter by millimeter. Spanning over 3,000 kilometers, the rift is slow but relentless. Tectonic plates drift apart at the speed of growing fingernails. Yet over millions of years, this movement could flood the land, splitting nations, birthing a brand new ocean in the heart of Africa. Some say it will take millions of years. Others are not so sure. Scientists once believed this process would take eons. But recent signs, earthquakes, ground ruptures, volcanic activity, suggest the timeline could be much shorter than we thought. Long before satellites and seismic arrays, the rift was already there, silent, immense, misunderstood. But eventually someone noticed. In the early 1800s, European explorers ventured into East Africa. What they found defied their expectations. They spoke of strange valleys, deep cracks, and walls of fire, of landscapes that looked torn apart by forces beyond comprehension. These were not exaggerations. They were first-hand accounts of a continent in motion. In 1893, British geologist John Walter Gregory studied these scars in the earth and gave them a name, the Great Rift Valley. He believed he was describing a single valley, but what he had discovered was something far greater, something that would stretch across two oceans and shape the future of an entire continent. It was the birth of a scientific idea that would take another century to fully understand. Decades later, science caught up. Seismic readings began to detect deep rumblings. Aerial surveys revealed hidden patterns. Satellites mapped the fracture in stunning clarity. The rift revealed its true scale. Not a valley, but a tearing wound across the body of Africa. And today, the discovery continues. With every quake, every image, every data set, we step closer to understanding what lies beneath and what might one day rise in its place. For millions of years, the rift has moved in silence, but silence does not mean stillness. Beneath East Africa, magma pulses in the dark. From Nyiragongo's fiery crater to the strange, frothy flows of Lengai, fire lives in the rift. It is not dormant, it breathes. In 2005, in the Afar region of Ethiopia, the earth split open. A 60-kilometer crack tore across the land in just 10 days. Lava surged, the ground dropped. It was not a prediction, it was proof. For decades, scientists believed the continent's breakup would take millions of years. But with rising magma accelerated seismic swarms, and more frequent surface fractures. Some now believe it may happen within a single human lifetime. Millions of years may become decades. Not all rifts lie in remote wastelands or uncharted wilderness. Some lie directly beneath us, beneath homes, schools, entire cities. In East Africa, life unfolds on unstable ground. In places like Nairobi, Arusha, Goma, and beyond, new crevasses open every day. People farm above magma, walk roads that crack beneath their feet, and sleep atop tectonic fractures. Sometimes the earth shifts slowly, barely perceptible. But sometimes it strikes without warning. Roads collapse, power lines fall, families run, the ground becomes a threat. In these riftlands, the future is uncertain. Will people abandon the fault line? Or will they learn to live with a restless earth? Because if they don't move with the rift may one day move through them. The earth is changing, not slowly, not quietly, but in real time, beneath our feet. Geologists once believed that East Africa would split in 50 million years. Today, many say 10. Some say even sooner. New data shows magma rising, crust thinning, land shifting. The rift may not wait for the distant future. It may be writing a new map right now. Where land breaks, new coasts form. Where plates tear, wealth may emerge, from minerals to new sea routes. But what is gained may come at great cost. A crack has opened, and the future, our future, is slipping through it, not in silence, but with fire. Not in myths, but in measurements. The continent moves, and history must move with it. The East African Rift is more than a fracture in stone. It is a mirror. A mirror that shows us how fragile our world is, and how powerful change can be. From the depths of magma to the rooftops of homes, this crack has revealed something deeper. That Earth is not finished. It still writes its story, and so must we. Thank you for joining us on this journey across deep time and trembling ground. If this film has stirred your curiosity, share it, discuss it, question it. And if you'd like to help us explore the next great fracture in the tale of time, join us. Subscribe to Timeless Tales, support our journey, and together, we'll keep following the cracks.